Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today, as you can see from the title of my video, I'll be sharing with you on the products about breastfeeding to you girls, not guys, you girls. For your information, my baby is on fully breastfeed because she couldn't take in formula. I really want to share with you all on the products which I really love and products which I regretted buying. Disclaimer, I'm not a professional consultant, a lactation consultant or whatsoever. It's just based on my personal experience with the products, and this is not a sponsored post, okay? But then if you want to sponsor me, I'm very happy to accept that. Okay, first of all, let's start with breast pump. I'm currently using the Spectra 9 Plus double pump. This one. Okay, I personally quite enjoy using it. I do not have any complaint. Just to let you know, it comes with the massage function and also the vacuum function. The massage function, they come with 5 levels. The vacuum, they have I think 8 levels. For me, I personally use massage to pump my milk instead of the vacuum function, because the vacuum function is quite painful and I don't find it really effective. For me, the massage function is much more effective as compared to the vacuum function, so that is why I use the massage function. Usually I pump for I think 20 minutes per side, sometimes 15 minutes, and then I change. So this is how the pump look like, okay? I mean, sorry, the bottle look like, and usually we just tuck it in. Actually, this is a double pump, but I usually like to... Okay, sorry, I was in a call just now. So anyway, I personally prefer to pump using this as well as the Hakka. It collects milk based on suction. So you just like, for example, this is your breast, you just like press and then you just suck, like, you know, like suck. Then the milk will start to drop, and yeah, this is a milk collector. So usually I will suck one side and another one I'll pump. The reason I do this because when I use this, right, I don't need to hold it. So it's because it's based on suction. So usually this will be here or here, and I'll be pumping another side and I'll massage at the same time. I personally felt that it's much more effective for me because I get to massage, or either I get to do other stuff while I pump.
So here's a sample of me using the Hakka and Spectra pump. As you can see, the amount collected by Hakka is as much as the Spectra pump, so I think it's quite good.
By the way, the Spectra 9 Plus double pump, I think the suction is not very painful because you are able to adjust the level according to your comfort. So I think, yeah, I will recommend this breast pump. For the Hakka, right, I bought 2, but these both are not original one because it's too expensive. So I thought I don't need original one, so I just use these 2. But I bought these from a different website. So I bought this from Taobao and I bought this from Shopee. I prefer the Taobao one because it's much more softer. Like, this is very very thick and very difficult to press, and when they suck, right, the suction is very good, but it's very painful. But this, it does its job well as well. It's just the suction is not that strong, but I find this is much more comfortable as compared to this. I'll put the link at the description box below so you can check which one you prefer, but I personally prefer Taobao. For information, the Hakka, right, it comes with the stand and also the cover to cover this Hakka. But not every supplier they provide this, so you have to make sure you ask first. And just be very careful if you use this, because if you put it on the table or whatsoever, once you hit it, boom, the tumpah, everything gone. I tried it before. Baby crying. Okay, after talking about breast pump, now I want to introduce to you the product which I really really love, which is this, the Buds product, BUDS Buds. This is the massage oil. This is my second bottle. I usually use this to massage my breast as I pump my milk. Before I pump, I'll apply and I'll massage, and then when I pump, I'll massage as well. So usually when you massage your breast, right, if they do not have oil or lotion, then it will be painful to, you know, rub through your skin. So it's really, really painful. So I usually use this oil. When I massage my breast, it's really comfortable. And this is organic, so it's very safe for your baby. Even if your baby latch on you, it's okay, you don't have to wipe it or what. It's very safe for baby. Another product from Buds as well, this is the Nursing Salve. I have no idea how to pronounce it. But anyway, this is the product. This one we apply at the nipple before you pump. And after you pump, or before you latch your baby. This is a boob saver. Really, this is very, very good. It's really moisturizing and it's organic as well. Usually if you are pumping or you are latching your baby, you should understand the pain when the nipple crack. Yes, very painful. Some of them, they say use breast milk to, you know, help with the pain, but for me it is not very effective. But when my sister introduced me to this product, I fell in love with it instantly. It is very moisturizing, and every time I pump right now, there's no problem at all. So yes, highly recommended. Now move on to the breast milk storage. I just on the light because it's very dark. I personally use both bottles and bags, and I think the storage bags are much more effective. For information, I'm using this. This is how the bag looks like. I personally prefer the storage bag because, first of all, it's very space saving. You can just lay it flat and just store it in the freezer. Compared to this, you have to like stack, and you couldn't stack up, you know. But this one you can stack a lot. And the second reason is because usually when we store our milk, right, the milk will be separated into two tones. Like this is the fats, then this is the much more watery part. When I want to warm up my milk for my baby, the fats will stick around here. And when I pour, right, I felt it's like really hard. It's really painful to see that all the fats are actually inside the bottle, and I couldn't take it out. Even after I warm it, it's still around the bottle, and it's really a waste. But this plastic, after I warm it, right, when I pour it out, all the fats and the whatsoever that's inside, it will come out all together. And yeah, I think there's no milk being wasted. But of course, it's not very environmental friendly. But still, I prefer this. I actually bought a lot of this bottle storage, and I regretted buying too much of these bottles because it's unused now. Okay, now talking about the breast pad. For me, because my breast leaks milk all the time, so I need this breast pad. I use this disposable one because I'm very lazy to wash those washable ones. And I think this is quite good. I am using this nursing bra, which I bought from Taobao as well. I personally think this is very, very, very comfortable. It's with sponge actually, but you can remove it. And they have this extension for you, just in case you felt that it's too small for you. They come with a few sizes, so you can just check out the link. And I personally love this bra because it's very useful. And you can just, if you want to latch your daughter, you can just like take it out, and like if you're wearing, and then you just take it out, and then you can like feed your baby. So I really love this bra, really, really highly recommended, and it's not expensive as well. Another type of bra I bought is this. I think this one I bought from Shopee or Lazada, I couldn't remember. This one is got polka dot one, okay. This one is you cannot remove here one lah, but then if you want to feed your baby, you just like flip, like you wear, then you just flip like that only lah. But I personally felt that it's just pretty, and not very very comfortable. I still prefer this type. So yeah, another thing that I really love is this breastfeeding cloth, I would say. It's actually like a shirt, and then you just need to like cover it. Like you just need to put like that, and then voila! Ta-da! You see? And you hide your baby inside, and then you can see your baby from here. And this, the material is very very good, very cooling. And it's not transparent. I have this grey colour and this black colour one. I personally love this because it's so huge. It covers my baby. Sometimes people also don't even know that I feed my baby. So yeah, this one I also bought from Taobao. I'll put the link in the description box as well. Okay, let's continue. So the next thing that I'm going to share with you guys is also my favourite product, the Hagen bottle. Yes, if you have heard this before, I believe you have heard really good reviews about this bottle. It's a Singapore brand, and I really love this bottle because it's very, how to say, convenient. The cover lid is not the usual one, it's the tuck-in one, like that. Like you just have to tuck it in and you're ready to go. So not only that, you can change the cover lid from this to the storing one. They have the breast pump, you can just tuck it in. They have different lids, the covers that you can switch into this bottle. They have this 8-ounce bottle as well. And the cover lids, right, they are connectable like this. So you can just connect everything and just one hand and you're ready to go. So this is a very, very good product. I highly recommend this to all the mothers. This is also an anti-colic bottle. It's a PPSU bottle, and also it's a snap-on bottle. Express store fit in a single container, which means you pump already and then you can straight away change it to this lid and you're ready to feed your baby. And also the best thing about this is this, look at the teats. The tits is not the usual, the middle one. It looks like mother's nipple. Okay, it's flat. You can see from the side. It's not round. It's the flat type one. And as far as I know, right, my baby, she do not confuse between nipples and also bottles, which I think is really good because I believe a lot of mothers, they face this kind of problem whereby they do not have enough or sufficient breast milk at the first few days, and hence they need to bottle feed or spoon feed their baby. And a lot of mother, they prefer to use bottle because it's easier to feed compared to spoon feed or syringe. So a lot of mother will use bottle. And so far my friends and my family members who use Hagen bottle, their babies do not have any confusion between mother's nipple and bottle. After they use bottle, they do not reject mother's nipple. So this is the best thing. And the first thing that we do not want is our baby to reject our nipple, right? So yeah, I highly recommend this Hagen bottle. Although it's quite expensive, but I think it's worth the price to invest. You can visit the Hagen Malaysia website. They have a distributor in Malaysia as well. My baby woke up already. The next thing I want to share with you is this Luna V reusable warm or cold breast thermal pad. I personally think that this is not very useful for me because I think I only use once or twice only, but I don't really find it that useful lah, because basically you can use a warm cloth and put on warm water to, you know, apply on your breast. Yeah, I think this is not very useful lah, so not necessary lah. This is something that I regret buying, is this, the Issa Uchi bottle warmer. This is useless, man. Like seriously, I bought this 100 over ringgit, I think. They have three buttons, 1, 2, 3, and apparently number one, it couldn't warm up my milk, and when I put level two, right, it heats up my milk too fast that my milk is too hot. So I regret buying this, like seriously. If you can access to hot water easily, I don't recommend you to buy a bottle warmer because I don't think it's really useful. Hey. Okay, next I want to recommend the drinks that I every morning that I have to drink is this multi-grains.
So every morning, I'll kickstart my day with a glass of multigrains. It is made of 22 types of grains and 20 types of vegetables and fruits. It tasted really, really good, and it really helps me to boost my milk and also fatten up my milk. I really recommend this drink if you want to boost your milk or you want to fatten up your milk.
Okay, so I guess that's all for today's sharing. I hope this video somehow helped you to make some decision on whether what to buy and what not to buy. And yeah, share this video out to your friends if you have any friends who's going to be a mother or they are breastfeeding their baby, or even if they are not breastfeeding their baby. I think some of the products like the bottles and the drinks, they can also watch this video, so maybe you want to share with them. And I hope this video can really benefit you in any way. If you haven't subscribed, remember to subscribe. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up, and yeah, I shall see you next time. Till then, God bless. Bye. Hello, 大家好, 欢迎来到我的 channel。 今天我要讲华语是有点奇怪啊，因为我第一次 look video 是讲华语的。我今天要跟你们分享，就是我喂母乳的这段期间，我用过的产品，我觉得哪里一个我是非常喜欢的，然后哪里一个是我觉得很后悔买的。就是我不是一个很 professional 的喂母乳的妈妈还是什么，只是我觉得我可以跟你们分享一下我的经历。 就希望我的影片可以帮助到你们去考虑要不要去购买那一个产品。 Just 给你们一个 background 啊，就是我的女儿呢是不可以喝奶粉的，所以她没有办法只可以喝母乳，所以我就是全部都是母乳而已，她就是 fully breastfeed， 所以咧我就买了很多可以 增加我的奶的啦，然后可以方便我的啦 ，and this and that 啦。好，我们来开始。首先我要跟你们分享的就是breast pump。breast pump 呢，我是在用的这个 Spectra 9 Plus Double Pump， 就是这个。好，所以它是有这一个 pump， 有这个有两个，所以就是你可以一次过两边 pump。 可是呢，我本身我是喜欢 pump 一边，然后用这一个 Hakka 来吸着另外一边，就是去 collect 我的牛奶，不啦，去 collect 我的奶的。因为这一个就是你不用拿手拿着的，你就是这样子 cup 下去，然后那个奶就会流。然后这一个就是你要抓着的嘛，对不对？所以我就另外一个手，我就是在那边 pump 咯，massage 咯，就在那边按摩。
这就是我平时用 Hakka 和那一个 Spectra 同一个时间来拌我的奶，所以你看呢数量是还是那么多，所以我觉得这个是我比较喜欢用的方法。好，就我本身觉得这一个
Spectra 9 Plus 是蛮不错用的啦，它是有 massage 跟 vacuum 的 function 的。vacuum 就是它吸很大力的咯，它有8个 level， 然后 massage 呢就是有5个 level。我本身是用 massage 来吸我，就是来帮我的奶的，因为我觉得 massage 比较没有那么的痛，然后我觉得对我来讲是比较有 effective 的啦。 所以我就本身是用 massage 的功能来放的，然后呢，我本身是有买这两个Hakka， 他们叫 Hakka， 不是 Hakka 人啊，是那个 Hakka， 这个叫 Hakka， OK， 可是这两个都不是正版的，因为正版是还蛮贵的啦。我本身用着这个虽然不是正版，可是我觉得它可以 收集的奶也是那么的多，所以我觉得蛮不错用的。可是这一个我是在Shopee 买的，这一个我是在淘宝买。我本身是比较喜欢淘宝这一个，因为它的那个感觉是比较软，这个就比较硬，然后它吸的时候是很痛，可是这个吸的很大力，这个就吸到没有那么大力，可是我觉得它还是可以吸到那么多的奶了。然后有时候这个 Shopee 买的这个，它有时候吸到一半它会跌下来，我跌过几次，然后我觉得很心痛。这个呢，它就比较就是吃着你的胸部的，所以就没有那么的容易掉下来。我会把那个 link 放在我的 description box 那一边，你可以去看。还有呢，我忘记讲了，就是这个 Haka 呢，它是有这一个，等一下，这一个 stand 的，这一个给它站着的，然后还有这个盖，就盖着它。可是呢，可是不是每一个卖家都有给的，所以你要问清楚先。然后还有就是用这个的时候你要很小心，因为你放在桌子啊，比如说你的宝宝突然间哭，你就拿出来你就放在那个桌子，你真的是要很小心，因为你不小心打到它的时候，它一掉下来啊，全部奶就含不浪没有掉，你就那时候哭都没有眼泪，所以要很小心。然后还有就是它吸着的时候，你也是要一直注意它啦，不要就是什么那么大大动作这样子啦，这个会掉下来的 ，OK。所以就 make sure 动作小一点，当你用这个的时候。好，讲了 breast pump 过后呢，我想要跟你们分享的就是我非常非常非常非常喜欢的产品，就是 Buds 的产品啦。这个就是 Buds 的 breast massage oil。它是 organic 的，就是我在泵的时候呢，我就挤一点点下去，然后就按摩，就一路按摩一路泵。我觉得它是非常好用，因为你泵的时候然后你要按摩你的胸部的时候，如果不滑就是没有油的话，你就变成会擦到你的皮肤很痛，对不对？所以我就平时就用这一个油，这是我第二罐来的，然后就用了这一个，我就觉得非常好用，就是很容易按摩，然后奶也很容易出。然后呢，另外一个就是我非常非常推荐每一个妈咪都要买的东西，就是这一个 Nursing Salve 还是什么，不会读啊，这一个就是涂那个奶头的 cream 来的，它是一个透明的 cream 来的，然后是非常非常好用。平时就喂母乳的妈咪或者是半奶的妈咪，你们都会明白，就是有时候 baby 不会吸啊，还是你半多了，然后你的奶头就开始裂，那是非常痛的。然后很多妈咪都讲，哦，你们拿那个人奶来涂啊就没有事，对我来讲是没有 effect 的，是没有效果。所以当我姐姐介绍我用这一个产品的时候，我非常喜欢，因为它是一个很滋润的一个产品，然后是 organic 的，所以你涂了是不是，然后你泵的时候，因为你的奶头不干嘛，所以不干的话你泵出来它就没有那么的痛哦。 then 我是本身觉得是非常好用的啦。然后呢，你也不需要怕baby 吃了会中毒没有，因为这是 organic 是很安全的，所以你泵了奶过后你要给 baby 吸都好，是不需要怕baby 吃了会中毒，是很安全。然后你不需要特地去抹掉它， baby 也可以吸的，然后你给 baby 吸之前你也可以涂一点点，然后就真的是很好用。然后 just for information， 如果你真的是去买这个奶头的 cream 的话呢，我是建议呢你是这样子的，就是比如说这个是你的奶头啦，然后你是涂在这一边，然后转一个圈，然后再推去前面，就是盖掉那个奶头，这样子就 OK 的啦。所以这个真的很好用，我会放那个 link 在我的 description box below。 好，讲了那个cream 那些东西呢，现在就要讲纯奶的东西了。我本身呢是有用过两种的，就是bottle 的还有袋子的。我本身是比较喜欢这个袋子的 storage 啦，第一个原因是因为它没有那么的阻挡，没有拿那么多地方，就是在你的冰大冰那边或者你的冰橱，你可以就直接放在 lay flat 在那个 double way 这样子，然后你就放呢就放进冰橱这样。可是这一个的话呢就没有这样方便，就是它 它不能搭来搭去这样子，就是你可以这样放而已。然后我就本身觉得没有那么的就很左等咯。然后呢还有另外一个原因呢，就是因为它是有两就是这哎呀我 mix 掉了，就平时我们的奶收了过后它会分去两层的，这第一层是肥的，然后下面就是比较水的。然后如果用掰的话，是不是我就弄热了哦，我就这样铲哦，我的奶全部就可以用了的。可是这一个呢，它本身那个肥的哦、那肥的那一部分、哦、它会粘在那个罐子里面，我觉得很浪费，那很心痛，看到它就是出不到来的时候。所以我就觉得我会比较喜欢这一个，虽然没有那么的 environmental friendly， 可是我还是觉得这一个比较好用。我用的这一个 breast milk storage bag 是这一个 7 ounce 的，因为我本身每次我都会分我的奶去就是四个 ounce 或者五个 ounce 一个 pack 这样子，然后就变成它没有那么的厚，就是我放的时候没有那么的厚，就你不要七个 ounce 然后你就放满七个 ounce、啊、你就是 maybe 你有三个 ounce 你就放在五个 ounce 的 bag 咯。可是如果你有比如说四个 ounce 你就放在七个 ounce 的 bag 这样子，我觉得是 OK 的啦，蛮不错的。OK， 好，现在呢要跟你们分享的就是这一个，我本身我的胸部会漏奶的，所以呢我就有用这一个 breast pad 啦，我是觉得蛮不错用的啦，是很方便哦。然后因为你的奶如果潮湿的话呢就会痒啊那些，所以用这个的话还会保持干这样子，所以是不错的。然后它也是有那种可以洗的，可是我是懒惰的人啊，所以我不买那些会可以洗的。然后呢我想要分享你们，就是给你们的看的就是这个我的内衣，就是这一个喂母乳的内衣，我本身是觉得很好用的，就是这一个，它是有那个 padding 的，可是我没有要用那 padding 的啦。然后 after 它有这个 extension 的，它有这个 extension 给你过后还有就是你要喂母乳的时候，平时你就是这样穿着嘛，对不对，你这样穿着，然后 after that 你就这样子出来，这样子你就可以喂母乳了。然后我是本身觉得这个非常好用，就是很舒服，然后不贵，我在淘宝买的，所以我可以给你们 link。 然后另外一个就是我买的是这一个，我本身觉得这个就是只是漂亮而已啦，它是没有大的那种的啦，它是这样子的，如果你要喂母乳你就这样拉下来罢了。我本身是觉得这个没有那么的comfortable， 没有那么的舒服，我是还是比较喜欢这一个。好，然后另外一个呢就是这一个喂母乳的这个布。 OK， 这个布我也是在淘宝买，我是觉得非常非常好用，就这样子，它是一个衣服来的，哒哒，你看很搭件对不对，然后它很舒服，它的那一个布是非常非常的舒服，然后是布热的，就是宝宝在里面你不用怕它流汗，然后你可以这样子就是这样子看你的孩子。然后我是本身觉得很好用，是因为我每次喂母乳的时候在外面哦，人家不知道我喂母乳的，因为真的很大件，然后也是在淘宝买，然后它不透明，我是有灰色跟黑色，灰色的也不透明，所以可以放心的去买。 OK， 下一个我要介绍的就是奶瓶，对，我在用这一个 Hagen Bottle 的，我相信很多妈咪都有听过这一个牌子，是新加坡牌子来的，我非常非常喜欢。第一，它是 PPSU 的，所以它就比较耐，平时的那种plastic bottle 就是那种 bottle 啦，你是要用到六个月就要换的，这个听讲是可以耐到一年这样子，然后或者都不需要换啦。然后呢我本身喜欢是因为它很方便，就是平时我泵了奶过后我可以装在这一个罐子，然后我就拿这个盖着，然后我就放饼出，如果我要喂我的女儿我就拿开这个，然后我就装去这一个，就是我把它这一个盖就盖下去，我就可以喂我的女儿了。然后呢另外一个东西就是它很方便，就是它不是转的那种，它是这样子就这样插进去，它就很紧了。然后呢它另外一个东西就是它是这样子的 shape 的，它是像妈咪的乳头这样，可是又没有很软，所以变成孩子不会摊那个奶瓶太容易细，所以他们就不要妈妈的奶头，他不会这一个喝了过后宝宝都不会讲 就是混乱妈妈的奶头和奶瓶。很多妈妈开始的时候他们都没有什么奶，对不对？然后呢他们就开始用奶瓶来喂 baby 喝奶，然后就喝奶粉，然后通常他们都不会想要用那个汤匙喂或者那个针筒来喂，因为很难喂，所以他们都是用奶瓶来喂。然后很多宝宝呢用其他的牌子的时候，我都听到我朋友讲他们的宝宝都拒绝了他们的奶头，因为奶瓶太容易喝奶了。可是这一个牌子我的姐姐和我本身也有在用这个 bottle， 然后我宝宝是第一天他都第二天开始他都开始有用这个瓶子了的，然后他都没有拒绝我的奶头，然后我姐姐也是一样，她的宝宝也是没有拒绝她的奶头。然后我听过很多这一个的review 哦，很多人都讲用了这个牌子他们的宝宝都是会喝奶的，就是用奶瓶跟就是轻微都没有问题，所以我是非常非常推荐这一个奶瓶。然后它也是可以驱风的，就是因为它是这样子躺阴，所以变成它是没有那么的多风，宝宝就喝了没有那么多风，所以这一个是超级超级好用。现在Malaysia 马来西亚也是有在卖，然后我会放那个 website 给你们看，所以你们可以去那边看啦。我是非常非常推荐这个，你虽然价钱是有一点贵，可是我觉得非常非常值得去投资的一个奶瓶，因为我真的非常非常喜欢这个奶瓶。我宝宝已经醒来了，好，下一个东西就是我要跟你们分享，就是这一个东西。就是这个东西，我是那个 reusable warm or cold breast thermal pad， 这个是就是盖在胸部那边的。我觉得是还蛮，就是没有什么必要买啦，因为我觉得它没有什么用处，就是它只是一个水包这样子。然后如果你要热你的胸部的话，你就放热水；你要冷的话，你就放冰橱，然后这样敷。我觉得用普通的布都可以做到的东西，所以我觉得还好。我觉得这个可以的话不需要买。好，下一个我想要跟你们讲的，就是我很后悔很后悔买的一样东西，就是这一个Isauji的这个 bottle warmer， 它是就是弄热那个奶的那个。我真的觉得这个是非常非常不好用的东西，因为它是有三个 button 的，第一跟第二跟第三。然后第一呢，我按第一的时候呢，它不能弄到我的那个奶热，它热不到那个奶，就很慢很慢，很长的时间才热到那个奶，我觉得真的很不好用。然后我放 level 2的时候，它又太快了，太热了那个水，所以呢，我现在是用那个碗或者一个杯放烧水，就没有很烧的水，然后就放那个我的奶瓶下去弄热咯 instead of 这一个。所以我是建议，如果你们家是有那些水机是可以有给热水的那种，我觉得你可以用那个拿一个杯或者一个碗这样子蒸那个奶瓶还更好还更快，所以我觉得这个是我很后悔买的东西。下一个产品我想要就是介绍给你们的，如果你想要喝健康的产品的话，你可以试这一个 Multi Grains 的这个粉。
每一天早上呢，我就会冲一杯Multi Grains 来喝。它是用22种麦和20种蔬菜和水果做成的，然后是超好喝，然后超级香。这个饮料呢，帮助我的奶更加肥，然后也帮助我增加我的奶，所以我很推荐你们每个妈妈可以试喝哦。
所以今天的分享就到此为止了，希望你们会喜欢这个影片。所以喜欢的话，你们可以分享这个影片给你们身边的朋友，就是差不多要当妈咪的啊，或者在喂母乳的妈咪啊，或者是没有喂母乳都有一些东西都他们都可以用这样子。如果还没有 subscribe 的话，记得要 subscribe to my channel， 要 subscribe， 然后喜欢的话就给个赞，对，对，看一下宝宝。就这样啦，谢谢你们收看我的 video， 希望你们不会嫌弃我的华语，拜拜，神祝福你哦。